हेलो फ्रेंड्स, मोस्ट वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल स्टडी गाइडेंस। सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल स्टडी गाइडेंस एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन फॉर द मोर वीडियोस। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द हाउ टू ऐड द नंबर्स। सो फ्रेंड्स, इट इज़ द इजी वे टू ऐड। फ्रेंड्स, देयर इज लेस टाइम इन कॉम्पिटिशंस, सो हाउ टू पॉसिबल मोर कैलकुलेशन इन शॉर्ट टाइम। सो फ्रेंड्स, there are some short tricks. So friends, talking about short tricks first. So use of zero ending numbers. First of all, we have to know about is the zero ending numbers. Friends, the numbers which are ended with the zero, known as the zero ending numbers, such as 10, 20, 30, 40, etc. Friends, let us see the example one. Add the 9 and 6. So friends, for making the zero ending numbers of the 9, we have to add 1, then we can get 10. 9 plus 1 equal to the 10. So friends, 1 is subtract with the x, oh, sorry, 6. So we can get 5. 6 minus 1 equal to the 5. Now we can add easily. 10 plus 5 equal to the 15, such as you can see. Let us example 2. Add 243 plus 67. So friends, we have to make the zero ending number of 243, we have to add 7. So friend, 243 plus 7 equal to the 250, and 7 is subtract with 67, we get 60. So friends, we can add now these numbers easily. 250 plus 60 equal to the 310. So friends, now discuss another trick. Buy one more than the previous one. Buy one more than the previous one. So friends, actually we have to add one in the previous number. So friends, let us example. 47 plus 26. So friends, we can write such as 47 and 26. And first of all, we add 7 plus 6. So 6 and 7 equal to the 13. But extra number is 1. So we can shift it 1 to the left side, means 2 dotted. Dotted means that it is the value of 1. So friends, 7 plus 6 equal to the 13, but 1 is shifted, so we have only 3. So we write the 3. Then we can add 4 and 3, because 2 dot means 2 plus 1 equal to the 3. So 4 plus 3 equal to the 7. Now let us see the example number 2. 84, 87 and 192 add. So friends, we can write as 84, 87, 192. So friends, now we can add 4 plus 7 equal to the 11, we know, but they are two numbers, means 1 is extra. So friends, 1 is shifted to the 8, means to the left side, so it is the 8 dotted. We have now I have only 1, so now I have only 1, so 1 added with the 2, so we can get 3. Now we add the 8 plus 9. 8 plus 8 dot means 8 dot means 9. So 8 plus 9 equal to the 17. But we get only one digit. So 1 is shifted, 1 of the 17. 1 is shifted to the 0. So 0 dot means 1. So friends, we add the 8 and 8 dot equal to the 17, but one is shifted, so we have only 7. Now 7 plus 9, 16 we know, but we want to be a only single digit, so 1 is also again shifted to the 1, so it is the 1 dot, and we have only 6. So 6 is written, then 0, we add the 0 dot and 1 dot. 0 dot means 1 and 1 dot means 2. So 1 plus 2 equal to the 3. So it is the 363. Thank you friends. I hope you have understood how to add in a simple way. Thank you friends. Subscribe my channel for the more videos.